you guys? I hope all is well. I thought before jumping into my regimen, I should tell you guys a little background about my skin. I have a combination type of skin. In my T-zone, if you're familiar with this term, it's usually the most oily spot in my whole entire face. That's the area that I usually break out the most. That's the area where I have the largest pore. And as for the rest of my face, it's pretty normal, but more in the sensitive side than normal. If I do break out anywhere else around my face, it's usually due to time of the month, stress, poor dieting, and just not drinking enough water. Water is the true secret to a healthy skin. Just note that. I also suffer from hyperpigmentation, meaning that I scar really easily. If you see on the right side of my face, all those black spots that you're seeing there, those are old acne that has already been cured, but because I suffer from hyperpigmentation, it left all these spots around my face. So every time I'm researching about a new product or when I purchase new product, I always look for products that are easy on the skin, very moisturizing, treat acne, and also black spots. So I hope this regimen is very helpful. If you guys have any question, kindly just write it below. Okay, see you.